Popcorn pops when it is heated. Each kernel of popcorn contains a small amount of water and a small amount of oil. When the popcorn is heated, the water inside the kernel turns into steam, which builds up pressure inside the kernel. When the pressure becomes too much for the kernel to contain, it bursts open and the steam inside expands rapidly, causing the kernel to turn inside out and creating the delicious treat that we love to munch on.